I am UFC's Frankie Edgar, and I speak the MMA truth.
Angel Cordero for the MMAtruth.com in Puerto Rico at UFC 145 in Atlanta, Georgia. We just witnessed the open workouts for UFC 145, and Metro PCS has made an announcement. Cain Velasquez and this man right here, Frankie Edgar, will be joining Metro PCS as part of Metro Team Project. Frankie, welcome to the MMAtruth.com in Puerto Rico. Welcome to the homes of thousands of MMA fans in Puerto Rico.
Yeah, thanks, man. Happy to chat with you here.
I don't think we've ever seen MMA, anyone in MMA fight six fights in a row and three of them be rematch. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, you know, it was never planned. It seems the way it's been working out for me. I'm okay with it, man. You know, I'm just glad I got made sure I got this rematch. You know, the other rematches I granted, so it's my turn to get granted one to me.
That was actually an argument among the fans and other MMA media that you were this close to not getting this fight, and you granted those other rematches, and it only seemed fair that you got that rematch because you were asking for it. Do you think you still have something to prove?
I think every fighter has something to prove. You know, in this game, it's such a, you know, you're only as good as your last fight. So, you know, if you go out there, you know, and you see it with, you know, the fans and the media, you know, a guy could have a great performance and he's on such a high level, and that same guy could have not such a great performance next fight, and then, you know, he's on a lower level. So, you know, you got to make sure you prove yourself every time out.
We know when the rematch with Gray Maynard on the primetime and the countdown shows, you sat and you watched the fight and you analyzed the fight as if you were somebody outside of the fight. Have you done that with your fight with Ben Henderson?
Yeah, I have. You know, we haven't sat down as a whole with my team yet. You know, I've watched certain aspects of it so we can start, you know, making some changes. But, you know, as far as me and my whole team, we haven't done it yet, but we will be doing it soon.
How do you score the fight when you rewatch it?
Yeah, you know, and it was a close fight, you know, and I'm just happy I got the rematch. You know, again, I felt I won, but it doesn't matter. There's no need to dwell on that. You know, let's worry about this next one.
What can Ben Henderson expect from the answer next time?
You know, I come prepared for every fight. You know, there's going to be no different this time around. Obviously, I'm going to make some changes. I'm sure he's going to make some changes. So he knows he has a fight to deal with, just like I know I'm going to be expected for him to bring this fight.
Amazing. Anything you want to say to the people from Puerto Rico?
Yeah, thank you so much for watching, man. I love all you guys. I've actually been to Puerto Rico, you know, a couple times. I love it out there, and, you know, maybe we'll make it there again soon.
When was the last time you were in Puerto Rico?
It was probably like 5-6 years ago, but, you know, I got to get out there again soon.
Oh, well, then you got to come back, and you got to take the tour with a man over here. You can kind of ask people, friends like Chris Lytle and Misha Tate. I'm the one to give the good tour. It has to be away from fight time because food is a big part of my tour.
Okay.
All right, Frankie? Welcome once again to the MMAtruth.com in Puerto Rico. For all the MMA fans, Frankie Edgar, Angel Cordero.
Can't wait.